Everybody, welcome back to Quinn's Cones. And today, you're probably wondering, Mr. Cones, this isn't the kitchen table. This isn't the Quinn's Cones set. And you'd be correct. I figured it's a beautiful day. We're not doing a normal ice cream review today, so I'm not bound to the table. Might as well do it outside in the woods alone, where hopefully no one can see me doing this. I just want to say thank you for all the support on the last video. The 100 subscriber video blew my expectations out of the water, and I couldn't be happier. We're already at 114 now, so that's thanks to you guys. Keep it up. I really like you guys. You're cool. So today we're not doing our usual dairy review. We're switching it up a bit. We want to take a look back, a trip through time, if you will, to look at all of the dairies we've reviewed so far. And what better way to do that than with a ranking tier list? Now, the tier list. We have God tier, high tier, medium tier, and tier. You know that emoji? That one. So that's at the bottom. That's you can probably guess what's gonna go there. Tier lists are amazing because you get to see visually where things stack up with other things. So like you got popular tier lists, best friends character tier list, Ross at the bottom. You got all your anime waifu tier lists. You got your video game tier lists, which Halo's the best, Halo 3. It's just so much fun. And so we're gonna do that today with our dairy. And what better way to do it than deep and alone in the woods. So if you guys want to follow me, we can go ahead to the tier list. So to kick off the tier list, we are gonna start with the category. If you watch any of my videos, you probably know which two are at the bottom in the category. Also known as the absolute cheeks category, there are two dairies taking refuge in this specific space, and those two would be Halo Top Birthday Cake and Halo Top Cookie Dough. Now, I gotta be quick on all these because we have a lot of dairy to cover, and if I stay too long on each one, the video's gonna be like an hour long. I gotta just keep it to like 20 seconds per ice cream, so yeah, I'm not gonna dig too deep. You know why that's bad. So here in mid-tier, this is where you got your Magnum. You got your Magnum because it just didn't really quite live up to the hype. You got your Milona Banana Popsicle. It was good. Mid-tier is not bad by any means, don't get me wrong. Just very, very, very strong banana flavor. May have been a bit overwhelming. Chapman's Cheesecake with saucy spots. Just, it felt kind of weird to me. And my buddy Roger can agree, it felt very silky, almost marshmallowy, and there just wasn't much going on in that specific piece. Kit Kat ice cream. Let's leave the Kit Kats out of the dairy world. It did not taste very good mixed with the ice cream. Finishing off mid-tier, we got the strawberry mochi. Definitely wasn't bad. I got the President's Choice one and not authentic Japanese cuisine. It was weird. It was weird. It felt weird. I'll be honest. It was weird. It was weird. Welcome to high tier. Chilling up in high tier, this is where we got our Ben & Jerry's Chocolate Therapy, the one that started it all. Nice, rich, deep, dark chocolate, and the dark dairy to match. Kawartha Dairy Chocolate Chip Cookie Dough is also chilling up in high tier. Things you love to see, the authentic cookie dough in that specific dairy. Very good, can't be beat. This is where all the cookies seem to hang out, because up here as well, we have Ben & Jerry's Chocolate Chip Cookie Dough. It was a very nice ratio, give or take the middle where it was kind of barren. Other than that, very strong contender in the tier list of Quinn's Cones. Geez, call this cookie dough tier because there's tons of cookie dough in this, or should I say loads of cookie dough, because that's also here on this list. Throwing it back to episode 2 with the Klondike cookie dough ice cream sandwich. Very nice. Two baked cookies sandwiched on top of some nice chocolate vanilla marble with some fudge inside. Oh my god! And the freezer burn? Very cool. Finishing off high tier, we got the Fudgesicles, specifically by No Name Brand. You can down, I'd say, 20 to 30 a night. If you really put your mind to it, you'd be able to do it. These things are dangerous. You could just inhale nonstop. This is God tier. The best of the best. Hanging out in God tier, Kawartha Dairy Moose Tracks. Such a good flavor, and joining it, salted caramel truffle. Two tremendous flavors worthy of God tier. Now, they're not alone. We got two more dairies joining them up in that high caliber coveted position. And those two dairies, Häagen-Dazs cookie dough. That was one of the best ice creams I've ever had in my life. The dairy was so silky smooth, and the ratio of the cookie dough, solid all the way down. Could not get any better than that. That was the best cookie dough we had during cookie dough month. Oh, just getting sweaty just thinking about it. And the final thing on the God tier spectrum, if you know, you know, Ben & Jerry's Half-Baked. It is my favorite Ben & Jerry's flavor that I've tried so far on the show. We've only tried a couple, so maybe there's one out there, but as of right now, standings, it's at the top for me. I make gambles with my friends and family in order to get tubs of it. It is just nonstop. I want it. I want it. I yearn for it. My loins froth for it. Ben & Jerry's Half-Baked, cookie dough, fudge, brownie. Oh my God. It is, it's just good. It's good. So thanks for watching this week's Quinn's Cones. I know it is something different, and I don't plan on stopping anytime soon. We're gonna keep it fresh, because if you don't keep the dairy fresh, it'll melt. And we don't want that to happen to the channel. So that was actually pretty good. I'm very proud of that one. So in the future, we got some more dairy reviews coming at you. I got a s'mores one coming up, thanks to my friend Madeline, very good friend, very close to my heart, as well as ice cream memes. And we're gonna be playing the hit game, Papa's Ice Creameria. It's gonna be great. So thank you guys for watching. This has been a Quinn's Cones on location in the forest. So take care, you guys. Have a good day.